We always say that Rockhurst is unique because of the service aspect. We have the trips to Ecuador and St. Lucia. Those bring the students together to be out in the real world, practicing the things that they're learning. When the students go to Ecuador, we have a great relationship with the Damien House that services clients who have Hansen's disease, which is leprosy. It's sort of like a nursing home, so we see the clients that live there. They've been abandoned, a lot of them, by their families because of the stigma of leprosy. Many of them work in the fields because they're farmers, and we actually went into the fields and helped adapt their equipment. And this experience would hopefully encourage them to think outside of the box, because we're in Ecuador with no supplies, but we're able to improvise and figure out how to help the man hold his machete so that he can do his job. Another thing that we're working on is developing and growing our interprofessional education. Any of these professionals are going to graduate and have to work with the other profession. And so the interprofessional education activities teach the student what the other profession does and how they would work with them when they graduate. In this field, we need to use evidence-based practice as therapists, and it's almost like they have to have the wisdom to be able to solve the problem and draw from all of the areas that they can obtain information.